and welcome back to Beth Plays Pikmin for the GameCube. I'm Beth from Two Nerds on a Couch, and this is day 26 out of possibly 30. So, let's get started. We are going to land over here in the Distant Spring, because that's the spot that we have left here to get things. We have four parts to get here, and then apparently there's like some secret part, possibly somewhere else. By the way, if you hear stuff in the background, that's either Thor talking or Thor playing Final Fantasy 15 for the PlayStation 4. This area is a lot of water. We're gonna get all the water well, let's get some more water. Hey. Sorry, I kind of hit you on the onion. See, and just as a side note,
this is why you should be recording.
Anyways, 95 Pikmin, 95 blue Pikmin. Let's do this. We should be able to, a lot of things accomplished here. Surround him! Surround him! There we go. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. Uh-oh. Some of our people seem to be stuck. Alright. Ready? Hello. Take the bait. Yes. Come hither. And attack. There we go. And look out. No, leave that stuff there. And attack. And attack. Dang it. You. Come here. Stop. Stop carrying that. Okay, thanks. Stop carrying that. Okay, thanks. We just more or less needed to eliminate some foes here. And get this guy all nice and loaded up. Come on, guys! Oh, no, 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 no. Uh-oh. Guys. Okay, all right. Come on, get him. Let's take care of these guys too. Okay. Stop! Stop! Stop doing things. Stop doing things. Come here. Nope, don't carry things. Stop blowing my Pikmin around, you thing. Blowy thing. There we go. All right. Two more somewhere. Anyways, I have no idea where. I've found my interstellar radio. Not only does it emit constant SOS signal, it also broadcasts voices from space that will brighten up my moments of boredom. The dolphin, while comfortable, becomes quite a lonely place in the depths of night. Alright, so as they carry that thing... Carry spoils. Spoils. And pretty much. Alright, everybody stop. Stop. Okay. What we're gonna do here is we're going to take out these. Roll them. These things, and everyone that's left over, hopefully we don't encounter craziness up here. Man, we really went, like, a super long way out of the way. Oh, here's another blowy blowhog-ness thing stuff. Potentially ruin the day. Keep him distracted over here. Yep, keep him over here. Here we go. Over here. I've made yet another Pikmin-related discovery. When I was just about to exceed 100 Pikmin in the field, the onion stopped expelling seeds. Yet the total number of Pikmin continued to climb. It seems that there are 100 Pikmin in the field. Subsequent seeds get stored inside the onion. Thus, no more than 100 Pikmin can be in the field at one time in any area. Well, that's some of you. Where are the rest of you? Oh man. Guys, let's deal with this blowy blowhog thing. Because clearly, it's being a jerk face. A jerky jerk face. That's the only downside of having so many Pikmin with you, is when you're up against this blowy blowhog thing, like, they kind of get scattered about. It's hard to gather them up again. And then, blows them into freaking leaves. Oh my god. Stop already. See? Like, a bajillion of them. Got blown over there. And now we gotta try and come this way. this guy that's over here. That one guy that's still trying to carry the ship part. Bless the little guy. Well, see, I want to leave the spoils for the red and yellow Pikmin because they'll need it. Because the blue Pikmin are over 200 strong. So, anyways, interstellar radio. This part will send out a daily SOS signal. I have so little time remaining, though, that I have no option but to continue my search rather than waiting for a rescue party. Having to collect every part is a bit overwhelming, but I get the impression not all parts are needed to fly the ship. I've now recovered 26 out of 30 parts. If I can find just 3 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Alright, so. That said, here's the third guy. 100 blue. So I'm gonna put them away for just a moment and take out yellow guys and have yellow guys. Well, I have to wait to see. Have yellow guys put some of the spoils away and then have red guys put some of the spoils away as well. Now the rest of the spoils are for the red Pikmin and the blue Pikmin. Or, you know, I'll just give it all to the red Pikmin, actually. Whee! That's so excited! Yep. And you're like, well, wait a minute, aren't you, like, lessening the amount of Pikmin you can take with you? Well, yes, but also, I basically want this to be the last day that I spawn Pikmin. Pretty much. So, I mean, unless something like crazy disastrous happens, I don't want to basically waste any more time creating more Pikmin. Hopefully that makes sense. Alright. So, four. Need to fight that thing right now. There's a part over here somewhere that I need to get to. Yeah, right there. That part right there. So I gotta figure out how to get there, first of all. Which I think is actually what, right here? Yeah. So let's figure it out, guys. Alright. And as long as I can bring it most of the way back, I think we're good. Fight off these things first. At last, my pilot seat. Once I get this installed, my cockpit will finally be back in order. Soon my ship will be starting to look more and more like the dolphin of old. Ah, the memories. Alright, so we'll only let 45 Pikmin take it. But we will keep them in close proximity here. that if the countdown happens. Oh crap. Alright. Come on, guys. No, not the flower. Not the. Oh god. Dang it. What are you doing? Just. You have to. Sorry. Alright. There we go. We actually got it partway close to the ship, at least. And out of the little maze area that it was in, so there's that. It's been 26 days since I crashed on this planet. My reflection in the mirror is looking a little gaunt. And to think my wife warned me not to gain too much weight on this vacation. The thought makes me chortle. She would surely be surprised to see me now. It feels as if it has been many years since I saw her last. So, we only lost 4 in battle today, sprouted 45, you know, giving us a pretty good total there. So, let's go ahead and save. And, as always, I would like to thank you very much for joining me on this day number 26. Feel free to like and subscribe and share, and feel free to comment as well. Tell me what other games you want me to play. Alright, thank you very much for joining me. See you next time. Bye-bye!